Okay, so up to home.
All right, let's do it. So where are you planning to go once you're there?
I guess I'm going to go open that gate.
Oh, you mean...
I'm going to go to the open gate.
The fortress?
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, why not?
Because...
I'll tell you what. That actually makes sense. In terms of, like, linear game progression, if the game was all split up into levels appropriate to character strength, that would be the next place to go.
Like, I am eventually going to come back to those woods.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first time I did that. I did that so many times, no problem, and here we are on camera, and I fucked it up.
It happened to all of us. Unfortunately, you're here.
That was so dumb.
Don't worry about it. All right.
Anyway.
But yeah, no, the fortress, the opened up, that if you were to go by, like, what is appropriate for my level or character strength or what the fuck have you,
yep,
that would be the spot currently.
Hmm.
You'd actually go into it at all, but Great Hollow is actually super tough.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
No, I noticed one thing and one thing only, and it's that every time I ran back to that bonfire after the slugs,
mm-hmm,
I got 400 souls free. And I don't know why.
Something
keeps dying as soon as I walk into that zone.
Yeah.
And it keeps giving me free souls.
Well, that's not so bad.
I died with, 5,000 on me then? Maybe 2,000? Whatever.
I don't know.
It's fine.
You had, like...
Why is that camera doing that? Stop doing that.
You stop doing it. You're controlling camera.
Mm. I don't want a bug inside me, man.
Yeah, you do.
No!
Yeah, it's fucking cool.
Is it?
Yeah.
What if it's cool?
It's really cool.
Because if this was, like, Bloodborne, I might be like, yo...
It's super cool.
That's a good buff. But that sounds horrible.
It's really horrible, but it's super cool.
Does it change my physical appearance?
Yep.
Oh, boy. Is it, like, dragon?
No. But it does change your physical attacks as well.
Have you seen that video where it's like, here's the dragon attack from the dragon form from Dark Souls 1. Here's the dragon form from Dark Souls 2. Here's the dragon form from Dark Souls...
Yeah. Yeah.
It's funny.
Dragon form DS1 sucks. I don't like it.
But does it...
But how you get it is the best of them all.
But it doesn't look as ugly as...
No, it doesn't.
The previous one that we saw in...
But DS3 with the fucking stand appearing behind you? Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah. I want to see that.
Maybe you will, Wooly. Maybe you will. But first, you gotta help kill Fair Lady get her groove back.
Oh, that's part of that thing?
No. But you should really help her.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, that's right now. Humanity is for bonfire kindling and feeding to her.
Here you go, girl. Eat this wriggling humanity.
For reasons that are still unbeknown to me. Unbeknownst to me.
Guess what? I also don't understand.
Okay.
Many will say that is because I am stupid.
Okay.
But also the game's... Like, it's kind of unclear how the Firekeeper thing works, even now.
Well, look, clearly that ring was a good idea.
Yeah.
Especially if I'm going Pyromancer, so...
It doesn't actually give you any benefits, it's just like, oh, hey!
It opens up that option.
Context. So yeah, see how they're, like... They're human, and then they're starting to become, like... Fucking...
I don't
spider-y.
Know if they're the same monster. I don't
no,
know.
No, but they're jacked. And the flame they're shooting out is Chaos Flame, 100%.
Yeah. They might not even be the same creature. It's possible.
I don't know, man. I don't like them. They're gross.
Okay. Well, you're allowed.
They're fucking gross as shit.
Oh, boy.
Now don't die here, Wooly.
No. I mean, you know what? I did it multiple times. No problem. So, you know.
Yeah, the stick guys are like, not nearly as bad as the rock guys. Which is weird. Because, like, I would rather
have... Give me my poop.
I would rather have a stick than a rock.
I hear you.
I'm just saying. Especially
you.
A big rock that I could barely hold.
Oh, I only meant to draw one.
Well. Oh, you tried.
I practiced it when I was doing my other
yeah.
shit. And it worked fine.
But the pressure, man.
Yeah.
But the pressure. Alternatively, you could just swing your sword and kill him. I was saying.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for this kind of moment.
Oh, and you got the one you weren't locked onto. Fantastic. Oh, Dark Souls 1's backstab is so fucking good. So free. Well, mostly free.
Mostly free. Bad roll.
Yep. Yeah, that was good. Oh, he's just yelling. Bitch. There you go. I imagine you'll be wanting to try out your great chaos fireball at some point.
At some point, but right now I've only it takes both slots and I only
You have three slots.
Yeah, but it takes two.
Yep.
And I only get four of them as opposed to six or eight or whatever.
It hits.
Yeah. Or the 15 I'm rocking right now. Right?
Mm-hmm. Well, because that's how because you have two 8-slotted fireballs in one slot each.
Yeah. Okay.
So now you're in the Valley of the Drakes.
Oh, man. Oh, so many choices.
I know, right?
It's
this is fucking nuts!
It's cool. It's cool. But at the same time, they're not real choices.
Oh, they are.
Well, okay.
So, okay. Go back to the door you were at.
Yeah.
I want you to take a look at it. That door is opened by the master key if you choose
yeah,
the master
yeah,
key.
Yeah, no, I figured that out. I figured that out.
That's the door. There's a couple others. The one at the bottom of Havel's Tower.
Yeah.
Right? Those are the two big ones that allow for just like, no, fuck it, go anywhere.
Yeah, exactly. And I get that that's what it allows you to do. And from the beginning of the game, that makes
sense. And that's why I tell everyone for your first time through, don't pick the master key. Because think about that, Willie. Think about going down there.
That's an order that you are not supposed to do, but you can. And here's the thing is what I meant was not that you can't actually go that way, but there is an intended like level
there is
to each zone.
Yeah, there is a order of difficulty and it goes bing 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 bing
right.
Etc.
So
hey, you made it back to the somewhat useless Firelink Shrine.
Yeah. There's a sequence and I can break it. But for now let's not do that because you know, this is my.
You want to do it clean, brother.
I want to get what I'm supposed to get out of this.
Hey, talk to Cresty.
So I was gonna say I was getting.
Second bell? That is incredible, I must say.
Oh, is there? Four more bellmasters have appeared, and
it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Mm-hmm.
You catch that?
Yeah, I caught it.
Damn. That stench.
That giant snoring I was hearing.
And I was really beginning to like it here. Oh, maybe it's time I do something about it.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
are you gonna go?
It's time I do
you
something.
Gonna go get off your ass and do something?
Yeah. Maybe.
So, you think, let me go back up. Whatchamacallit? To where fucking that snoring was. Does, Oh, hey, what's up?
What up, man?
I've dude! Dude, you're cool! But...
What?
Yeah, exactly. You're cool.
Tell me about it.
But I've seen some shit, bro.
I've never seen anything like it.
And I gotta...
Did you buy everything off of him?
No.
You sure?
I leveled up a lot. Of shit.
Okay, because here's the deal.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, dude, what spectacular pyromancy.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell him where you got it?
Oh. Oh.
I gave Uli a look, but the look was not explicit.
You're a cool guy. I like you, but... I can't see what I bought his... You know, it doesn't matter. No.
I see.
All right, so...
I suppose I was mistaken.
If you tell him where you found it, he will go and try and find it himself.
Of course he will.
And he will not make it.
Of course he will.
See? Yeah, you did buy all of it from him. That's what that was.
And I guess I...
They only allow that, and you can go back and do it again.
Spectacular pyromancy.
They only allow you to do these quests that fucking murder your NPCs.
After you get everything?
After you get everything from them.
Okay.
I
get the choice to...
Yeah. So what he does is he goes down and he tries to find Kalana.
Yeah.
He is unable to do so.
Because he's not strong enough to make it through Black Khan.
And then he hollows the fuck out.
Oh.
And then you can gank him and get his shit.
which is possibly cool.
Yeah, it's all right.
I mean, he's not much use to
me now.
I don't
think he drops anything crazy.
But he might eventually get some more cool shit.
Tell me about it.
Okay, that's all
you. The main thing he's going to be good for is, like, getting your shit up to, I think, plus 15.
Okay.
Before you're talking to Kalata.
All right, well, okay. Yeah.
Hey, bro, what up?
I can't lock onto you. Were you snoring? Bird, talk to me.
All the water's gone, too.
I've seen screenshots of this thing.
You sure have. You also saw statues of him in Dark Souls 3.
I can target the bird?
Yeah.
You can attack the bird?
You could.
Then how do you get back?
Oh. I don't fucking know.
Alright, you're just not even interested, are you?
You can talk to him. Just gotta get right in there. There it is.
Ah. Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening?
Did I wake you up?
I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn.
What are you?
Chosen undead.
Primordial Serpent.
The Bell of Awakening. I wish
are
to
you from Labyrinth?
Your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
I wouldn't mind it.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great
who,
Lord
me?
Gwyn.
That's
so
you.
Cast away the dark.
Keep talking.
And undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo.
I heard of that place.
The Lord Vessel.
I heard of that thing.
So, because you played the games in the Gonzo freak-ass order,
I
his
actually
speech
know
has
what those
completely
are.
Different context.
Yeah.
The main thing is that he says to succeed Gwyn, who's God, basically, and Link the Fire. And it's not clear what that sounds like, but it sounds like becoming the new king, right?
Wait. I was too busy looking at his weird, crazy infinite neck to notice that I'm feeding him shards?
You can only feed him large.
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned.
Not even
Fate
one
has chosen you.
Not even one.
I don't believe you.
So yeah, you can feed him your upgrade materials.
Those who seek the realm of lords.
So here's the reason why you would feed him the upgrade materials. You ready? You can only feed him large green chunks, right?
Or items.
Items he'll just give you souls back, right? If you feed him a large titanite.
Oh, he converts items into souls.
He converts items into souls, and he converts upgrade items into more of their lesser components.
Oh.
He literally chews up a large shard to make like four like small shards.
With his big
gross teeth. Up green like chunks in order to make large shards.
Interesting. Okay.
It is so not worth it.
Okay. If you want to switch weapons up. He's great for that.
Yeah. But basically, Fram's dialogue makes a lot more sense to you now. Farewell, now that you know what linking the fire actually entails.
I've seen a Lord Vessel, and I've seen...
And it also makes you realize that, Fram is punking you right now.
It's not a great thing. What? I just don't know what...
And I bet he would call anyone who got to this point chosen
undead. Chosen undead, right? The weird thing, though, I just can't make out is, like... His race, I guess.
He's a primordial serpent.
All right.
Hey, do yourself a favor.
I'm gonna leave that alone.
Kill yourself and throw yourself off that cliff.
Really?
Yep.
But the fire, the last thing I sat at was way back where.
Yeah, just trust me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not gonna have to reach.
Just kill yourself.
All right. Well.
Wait. What? Oh, it's only when you talk to him I'm an asshole. I'll get you back.
Well, Billy, time to cut this part out, huh?
You're supposed to fall into a different area. Okay, so...
Yeah,
Yep.
So, onward?
That's as bad as it's ever gonna be.
That's not going anywhere. That one's
So let's just try and distract... So you were asking where the trees were at, right? Remember you were talking
about
trees?
I was wondering about the roots of that tree.
So the Great Hollow Tree you can see off in the distance for sure.
Yep.
It's the one that has the flat
roof.
Right,
I need to get higher, but yeah.
Yeah. And you may in fact be like more or less directly underneath Firelink. Okay. At that spot.
Okay. And
Yep.
That's what we
Yep.
Let's play, okay. Let's play some Dark Souls.
Yep.
Hey, so question.
Oh yeah, hey man. Hey man.
In good question. There's the tree.
Yeah, that's the So the one the giant domed area is underneath you right now.
Yeah, don't feel pressure to give me the correct answer or anything.
Oh yeah, trust me.
That cool big thing that was sitting on top there that was like all chained up and shit. Because it's a chained giant, is that like the slaves that were used by Vendrick in Drangleic?
They're not. Well,
not to bring Diaz. Because
you don't see these guys' faces, but they do have faces.
Yeah.
I think. I believe they are actually different kinds of giants. Honestly, the giant stuff is one of the most unclear stuff in the whole fucking.
Okay, so because when I see giants in like enslaved service.
Yeah. No, the giants in that work for Gwyn seem to be like closer to citizens or soldiers than like slave labor.
Well, hello again.
Hey, Andre, what up?
So did I get all of his boxes?
I don't think you got the armor one.
Okay.
We'll have to check. Nope, you're just missing the crest of Artorias.
20K. Opens sealed door in the heart of the forest. Well, yeah.
So I was just thinking.
When I'm ready for that, I'll get that.
We got Darkroot Garden, Darkroot Basin, Valley of the Drakes, Demon Ruins, Great Hollow, Sen's Fortress, and a new Londo. The graveyard, and one that we forgot.
What did we forget?
Stray demon back at the asylum.
Oh yeah, clean up on him. You're right.
So you are suffering an embarrassment of choice.
Yeah. I'm spoiled for choice, one might say.
Yes.
So I did buy all his boxes.
You did.
Yes.
You did.
Okay.
All right. Let's hit it.
Oh man, I remember the dead version of him that I saw. Or it wasn't even him, but I mean.
Oh yeah, the Smith that for some reason looked nearly identical to him.
Yeah, and he was. Then it was a dead version of him. It was super dead. And I was like, man, that's
made out of stone. And check out who's not here.
Sieg is gone, and up there, it's too high.
Too high.
Okay. Well, I guess that's a good thing.
So this area is really complicated, and I don't remember large parts of it. So this will be great.
Yeah, they said. This is some kind of.
Devious fortress filled with traps.
Right. Sense fortress. Oh, hey, look at that. Traps right away, huh?
Right away.
And that's something. Let's see what you're about. You a Stalfos?
Nope. That's a snake man.
Okay. Nope.
Wow, that was like a billion years too early.
Yeah, it was.
You want to do it late.
Yeah.
As late as possible.
I did practice it, though. Oh, my God. That sucks. I hate that I can't get this right now. Oh, and that was a huge windup, so that fucked me up. Alright, enough with the practice. Let's just kill you.
I love these guys. So, because we're playing this in backwards weird order, these guys are probably the number one reason why I think that Gwyn's son's name is Sen. Because you remember in Dragon Peak, we fought a lot of dudes that looked exactly like this.
Did we?
They were just wearing cloaks to hide their appearance.
I don't remember. To be honest.
And he like betrayed what's his name? Gwyn and all those dudes to dragons.
I'll get used to it.
Sen's Fortress just happens to be a badass like trap place filled with snake bros.
Okay. Snake bros. Now snake bros don't seem like good guys.
They're assholes. They're fucking pieces of shit.
Alright. And we got another one of you. Positioning, or you just want to fuck around? What you feel like doing?
Their sword is actually weirdly good in some circumstances. I remember it scales higher than you think. But their assholes are just as weak to your parries. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to say. I meant riposte. You don't parry an asshole.
Solo Brave. I still didn't put that damn Quelaag soul away.
Oh well. Hey, check out. Knights.
I'm gonna look at them in a minute. Just want to make sure.
Do it.
That everything over fucking here is kosher. Yeah. Okay. Everything's kosher. Cause you know.
Secrets.
Like, remember the whole problem with yeah. You guys look super cool. The whole problem with invisible walls is that once you know there's one,
you just start mashing everywhere.
Okay. This is some stupid shit. This is an actual, like...
Oh, yeah.
...trial hall.
Yes.
This was not...
This is explicitly a place to kick people's asses. This is not a place that happened to have gotten fucked up.
Oh, boy.
This place was kind of always like this.
And all that fun death. And then some cages, and some shit down there, and an item over there, and up there, and then, yeah. Okay. So, gee, I wonder if all there is to this bridge is what I see.
Oh, I wonder.
Hmm. Perhaps it will get more complicated.
I remember this was in, like, one of the earliest trailers for Dark Souls. You're dead. Or not!
Oh, hey. Super dead. Hey! That's on a pit!
Yeah.
There's stuff down here, including a fucking Titanite demon.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Are you serious?
This place is a party!
That's fun.
This is the Amana Shrine of Dark Souls 1.
Got it. That's cool.
That should mentally place it for you.
Cool. Okay, you know what I love about those Titanite demons? Honestly, more than the fact that they're headless.
They're missing one leg.
They're missing one leg!
And they're dragging themselves around.
That's the most interesting thing.
So good.
That's super dope. Alright, guys. How about you on the left? Did you see me?
Oh, almost had it. Whoa!
Okay. Fun.
Can you do both at once?
In a row?
Jeez, Billy.
They don't like fire.
They sure don't. Take that, you fucking bitch.
Oh!
No, that was bleed.
Because of the Uchi.
Yeah.
Okay, Uchi bleed.
Yeah!
Bodies!
Get in me!
Bodies! Cool.
So fucking disparate with the tone. Absolutely fucking ass backwards.
Where's this thing that I stepped on?
Oh, it's pushed into the floor now.
Okay. Oh, it's
a floor
plate. It's a one and done.
Yeah.
Okay.
So usually what people do is
line them up.
They aggro them and then walk back onto it, and then the arrow will almost entirely kill them.
Okay. So the space between the last two is too close to stand.
Yeah. Very much so.
Okay. I thought I was gonna easy through it, but that's not what they want. And there's a guy there.
What a fucking obvious intimidating start.
Yeah.
Now fight this fuck on this fucking platform, motherfucker!
Wild motherfuckers come at me.
I'm gonna suggest you keep a shield up.
Yeah, so that's what I was thinking a little bit there. Oof, not playing great today. Not playing great today.
Well, no, don't worry. Any mistakes or failures you make will be totally, totally ignored in the face of my overwhelming massive failure.
No, well, I think I'm just, I'm switching things up a little bit from...
The huge.
And, as a result, I'm suffering the consequences just a little bit.
Swag.
Swagnito.
Swagnito?
Yeah.
I'm not familiar with Swagnito.
Swagnito is when you use Magneto and you do those crazy infinite combos in the corner.
Oh, I see.
And you swag.
Okay, that's hip-hop.
Squeeze that bitch!
See, you can see it now.
Ooh, yeah. So you guys. Hey!
Come on, hey guys, come on. Come on.
Okay, it did hurt.
Yeah.
It did hurt, but...
Because you split it between the two of them and took one in your back.
Okay.
Ha!
Oh my god. So as you can tell, Sense Fortress is for real, as like walking in the door is taking you to Estus.
Yep.
I fucking love this level. It's such an asshole. This is where I would assume most people stop playing Dark Souls.
Could be.
Because this is the level that has the most, like, throw your controller at the floor, fuck you.
Okay, so time to focus and...
Focus up, Wooly.
Stop being stupid, get good, and...
Yes. Use your memes.
Yeah.
Use your memes, goddammit.
Yeah. You know what? Mm. I'm going to use the advantage of my range.
And pop up from here.
No. I mean, just on this part.
Oh, I see. You know, if you point your camera slightly down, it's a lot easier to gauge where the fuck they are.
Oh god.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Okay, so they're standing up on top of that.
Oh yeah.
So. And below.
Oh yeah. This place sucks.
Oh, interesting. I'm gonna drink in your face and see what it does.
Oh, that's the good shit. Oh, you staggered him. Good job. Okay. Now, hopefully you'll never have to do this again.
And those guys are still up there.
Mm-hmm.
And there's good items
over
there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, I felt like that was about the right timing. Where are you? You're shooting magic at me, which I have a better shield for, to be perfectly honest.
That's not magic. Lightning.
That's lightning, you're right.
Which this shield, aside from the eagle shield, is actually your best bet.
Okay, over here. And you guys are all just nothing. Okay, alright, let's go kill those fucks.
Oh, you don't like him?
I don't think you're fun. I don't think you're fun at all.
Alright, what's your... Here!
So, yeah, there's gonna some situations where the range is nice.
Well, honestly, like, keeping your fucking pyromancy in your left hand and switching with the D-pad would make it this a lot faster.
Yeah, just the blocking, you know.
Yeah.
I suck, so...
Okay, fair enough. All right, let's see it. Let's see you get to this fuck.
Ooh, you're not a great block. let's... Ooh, okay. And...
Look how much more bullshit this is than almost all scenarios you've ever had to deal with.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Dark Souls.
Oh yeah, dude.
Everyone's getting what they wanted now.
Oh yeah. The trick with that is to take the hits and not run forward. Like, take the hits through your shield.
Just take it.
And make sure you don't get knocked off the side.
Okay.
Same thing with the other guy.
Okay. Ah, too close. Damn it.
Be
aggressive.
Oh, yeah. So someone finally helped me out find that shit. It's from Baby Cakes.
Yes.
It's the D&D PvP tournament.
Yes. Yeah, you saw the video.
Man, it's so weird to have the Uchi.
It's a catchy song.
Have the fucking Uchi's fucking bleed attack so high. Right? Like, you're seeing it explode quite often. Oh, fuck you, snail boy.
Snail? Snake.
Snake. Snack.
In your toes.
Aw.
He's not a snack, though, because those are reserved for sexies.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah, sexy snake girls.
Snack?
Those are the snacks.
I thought snacks were just, like the stupid-looking snakes.
No. It's the sexy snake girls from XCOM.
What? It's that specific?
Yeah.
I don't understand this new world I live in.
Oh, you don't like me wasting time.
You get to wait once.
You don't like me wasting
You get to wait once.
He hates me wasting time.
He hates it.
Okay. So then I have to fight you here.
This is one weird trick. Snake boys hate it. So that's what you actually want to do. Is you want him to bounce off your shit.
And maybe even fall?
Yeah, he can. Yeah. But yeah, there you go. That's...
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive.
It's super catchy.
It's so good. All Baby Cakes shit is great.
Okay.
I want to find out never that Baby Cakes is not just Baby Cakes.
Okay.
It's a series of these... Puzzle encounters. Hey, you did it. And unlike the other fucks, no shield.
Got it.
Nailed it. Now you're 1/30th through cents for all. Damn it.
Ooh. Now the dark. I can't believe there's such a video game-ish thing happening.
Oh, dude. Sense Fortress is where a lot of the fucking meme images come from. I can't do it. It's like, just put your shield up when you're exploring an area. You know, it's like.
And here's what just happened, by the way. The fucking overwhelmingness of the bullshit out there, the guy in here, the fucking thing here, and I'm like, oh god, blah, 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 and I opened that without even checking. And yeah. That's how you get me. That would have been the perfect mimic, by the way. That would have been the unbelievable, most perfect mimic.
Fuck that bitch.
Oh, you're cool.
He's chilling.
Oh, you're not an NPC. Damn, I thought I was gonna
talk
to you.
No, he's chilling, man.
What you up to? Nothing? All right, you're asleep for now?
For now.
All right, I'll come find you. Hey, friend. So that's what this area is about.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, how about you?
Oh, keep him there.
How long is it going to take?
A little while.
Oh, he's
you can hear it.
Yeah.
I fucking love that bit, man.
That is hilariously deliberate. I love that. That's fantastic.
Just eats hard shit.
Okay, so that's going to be where that is. And let me see if I can... Because this just swirls around to that part. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me drop attack on you.
Do it!
It's too far. I have to jump, eh?
Eh.
Whoa, that's... Hey!
I was hoping that was going to happen.
Cool.
That's kind of a bug.
What just happened?
All right, so there's a part in this where you're gonna be.
What
able to,
the fuck?
So take it. Turn behind you. See that? See that little staircase you can't go up?
Yeah.
That's because at some point you're gonna be able to change the trajectory of the balls.
Oh,
right?
I just saw the ball move.
So what you're able to do is smash that, right? But for some reason, the way it works, that wall explodes on enemy collision. So if you block in a certain way, he'll smack the wall and burst it open.
Weird, but cool. Okay,
very
well, the balls
weird.
Are not coming for now.
Yeah.
And the ball just kind of goes out this way. And, of course, there's someone in here.
You seem quite easy.
That's a big hat.
It sure is.
Are you Big Hat Logan?
I'm a bit cooped up.
Yeah, you are. Heard about you.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free.
Mm-hmm.
Empty-handed.
So I want to point out what a badass Logan is. It appears that he made it all the way inside Sense Fortress without ringing the bells.
Yeah, so that automatically means that that big gross thing, Yurt? What was it?
Framped.
Whatever?
Framped.
Okay. That thing was just, like, gross and lying about people coming close.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do anything.
Nope, can't.
Okay.
You may not.
Oh, okay. All right.
He wants to be let out, but you can't let him out. You don't have a key.
Got it. Well, that's a shame.
It is.
Yeah.